फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। नेम इज साइंस एंड इनोवेटिव ब्रेन। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन हाउ द लाइटर इज वर्किंग। ओके, देन आई विल ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन द वॉट इज द पार्ट ऑफ द लाइटर्स एंड हाउ मच वोल्टेज इट विल प्रोड्यूस। आई विल शो द लाइव हाउ द वोल्टेज इज प्रोड्यूसिंग एंड आई विल शो इन द स्कोप ऑल्सो। Just one photo I taken, means I taken one practical. I will show in the laptop how much pulse is coming. You can see this pulse is generated. This is pulse per volt, 50 volt per division is there. So total it is showing approximately peak to peak 500 volt. And you can see this peak is approximately 450 volt. So because of window limitation, upper portion is clipped, so here it is showing total peak to peak voltage. You can see 500 volt. Now I will show you the total, how, what is the portion inside, what is the component inside the this lighter. These are the my setups. This is the probe, one portion and second portion. Here I will put some crystal detector and I will show you the portion. Now I am going to open the lighter. You can see this is in two part. One is the full electrode and what is the plunger portion. So this is the only normal plunger is there, like that you are pressing and it is hitting. You can see inside plunger is there. If you press, it will come and hit. If you press, it will come and hit. You can see, if you press, it will come and hit. So it is hitting to this portion inside. You can see this metal portion inside. Metal is there, na? That portion it is hitting and hitting to or maybe and also this portion is directly going to hitting to that piezoelectric crystal. So this is the part, in this nothing is there. Now I will show you this portion, what is the component inside this gas lighter. Okay, to remove inside, just press from this side, it will come out. You can see I pressed, so this is all components. Now this, you can see nothing is there, this is hollow. So main part is this portion. This washer is from this top side, from here it is. So one washer is from here. So this is the total electrode portion. If you open this one also, if I will open this, you can see this. So these all are the components inside the gas lighter. This is nothing, this is just electrode. It is collecting the voltage and sparking to the your this portion between this, because this is a charge voltage and this is the your outer side. So higher charge is going to the lower side, so it is going from center to all the area. Because this is the sharp area, so electrical density is very high for this portion, and this is very very low. So because of high electric field, it is discharging to this portion. This is the very sharp portion, so electric field intensity at this point is very very high. Because the surface area of this portion is very small, and this corner, if you see, the surface area of the corner is very very small. So electric field, if 1 volt is also there, this surface area is approximately some milli 0.00 something area is there. So if you divide also, that if 1 volt is there also, that electric field is too much high. I will explain in the. So this I made one photo. can see this outer is the this portion, and inner portion is the this electrode. See, this electrode is the inner portion. So is this point the electric field density is too much high, because surface area is very very small. So density will increase, because density formula is density is equal to charge upon surface area. So charge is there because this portion is charged, and this surface area of this portion is very very small, and this, and you can see the surface area of this is very very more very very high. So this is low density part, and this is the inside one is the high density one. So electron will try to jump from high density to low density, because this is the phenomena. Everything is higher potential is going to always in lower potential, or water is like that. Water is flowing from top to bottom, or you can say that electron is in high energy state, it is going to high energy to low energy state. Everybody want to go to low energy state side, not to high energy state side. So it is jumping from this portion to this portion. That's why one spark is coming, and we can see the spark also from, it is coming from inside to outside portion. And when this arc is when the gas is coming and combining with this arc, the flash, it will burn that gas. Okay, now I will show how the voltage portion is coming. What is the part of this electrode? This is the electrode portion, this is the outer portion, this is the washer, only for making the contact between this and this, this and this. This is the one heating portion. This is just a button, just make a proper contact. And this is the main part. This is called piezoelectric crystal. This is the piezoelectric crystal. Okay. This is the total portion which is inside this cap, plastic cap. This is the plastic. And plunger is hitting this portion. This plunger is there, na? This plunger is coming and hitting to this portion. So all are inside this, like that. All are inside. So when the plunger is coming and hitting this portion, what will happen? All are hitting or pressing to this one and releasing. So what will happen that time? This when the pressing, it will take the, it will convert the force energy into electrical energy. Because piezoelectric is what? Piezoelectric is the material which convert mechanical energy into electrical energy, or electrical, if you give, it will as a convert as a mechanical energy. Okay, so now I will explain what, how the voltage is generating through one setup is there. This setup, I will put the piezoelectric here, and one terminal here, one terminal to this point, and I will hit. Then we'll see the graph port. You can see already I did, but I will show you live also. This is showing. Okay. I am putting my scope in the single sequence. First we'll take full portion, means top and bottom portion also, peak to peak. I am putting the single sequence. Okay. Now this is the plunger. I cannot hold one camera and this portion also. So wait a minute. So you can see I put this piezoelectric crystal here, and you will see nothing is here. Now I will show by hitting. Okay, now I am hitting through this wooden block, through this portion. You can see the graph also. See, something came. You can see this voltage is generated. You can see some portion of the voltage is clipped here also, top also. So that's why it is showing the flat portion. Uh, you can see the peak to peak voltage is 500 volt, and if you see the RMS value, maximum value you can see 244 volt is there. Okay, now I will make this fully top, then we'll see how much voltage is coming. Now I am putting the single sequence. Now we'll see. Then I'm going to hit, you can see nothing is there. Now I'm going to hit through this hammer. You see some voltage is generated. We'll see again, because sometime also lighter is not working properly. We'll see again. I'm going to hit again. See the voltage. This time only one side peak is only approximately 450. You see both side, because it is coming both side voltage, but the scope some limitation is there, though it is not coming properly. So if you see total peak to peak, maybe it will go to 1000 volt peak to peak. Okay, so this simple experiment, we can see, we can conclude the how the voltage is generating by this small gas lighter we are using in the home. It will generate approximately 1000 volt peak to peak. So how does aap log ko ye video kaisa laga, just like and share my video, so that again I will come and explain you other things more interesting, and you can see and you can do experiment also in the home also, you can check also in the home also. Okay, thank you dosto, bye. This is my channel, you can see here Science and Innovative Brain is there, my channel. In previous video I shown how to calculate the inverter battery backup time, it is fully explained. You can go in previous link also, and I will give the link also in this this video also, you can go from this link also. Please like and share my this YouTube channel, and subscribe my channel for more video and more interesting video. Okay, thank you dosto, please subscribe.